Good morning. We're out here on this beautiful land. It's so pretty and the fog's rolling in. But we just wanted to welcome you to Full Circle Ozarks. And what are we gonna do today?
You know, I think we need to go ahead and get some more siding milled up so we can work on the shed. So I'm kind of excited about that. We took a tree down yesterday, a big old cedar tree. So we're gonna get that milled up. I set it on the mill yesterday afternoon. So So I think that's gonna be our plan for this morning. So we'll knock out a couple hours or so this morning and getting that siding ready. How's that sound?
It sounds good, but we only usually have 2 or 3 hours because it's been so hot that we won't staff here too awfully long anyway. But join us and we'll take you to the sawmill with us. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it. Good morning again. We've got the first log mounted on the mill and got it ready to cut. So we're gonna fire the mill up and get it going. So hope you enjoy it.
How big is that log?
Well, let's measure it real quick. That's a good idea. Are we still recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We can't see the butt ends when you're recording.
Are you gonna measure that one?
13 feet and 2 inches.
Okay.
And on the butt cut, 15 inches. So.
And I think it's about 8 on that one. And what are you going to do with this?
8 inches.
Eight inches.
We're going to probably make siding out of it.
So. I know it's hard not to make a 6x6.
I may end up making a post out of it. We'll see. Well, we got that cedar log cut up. The what's left on the mill now, I will make trim to go around the windows and the corner. So that will become a trim board. It was going a little bit slow. That blade is dull, and I probably should have replaced it, but I thought I'd get one more log, and I did.
And you did.
So all of that is good. So I'm looking forward to get this siding up on the shed. We'll check with you later.
All right. Ain't he cute?